Hi everybody, and welcome back to another Let's Play of Spyro the Dragon. So in this video, we are doing Icy Flight Challenge, the flying challenge. Let's fly straight into it. Okay. Man, I missed it. First up, one. Okay, got that one. So that's one, two, three, four, five. And then this next one. Yes. All right. That's that one. No. Why did I have to bump into the stupid light? How the light is? The lights. Lights are. I can't even pronounce what I'm trying to say. The lights. Conquest. That's what it was. Conquest. Okay. Okay, here we go. One, two, three, four, nine. Thank you. Alright. Here we go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. One, two, three, four, five. Oh man! Alright, so that's one of them. Ah, I missed the helicopter. Okay, I don't know which way would be the best way to go. Maybe through the way of doing it, particularly. Okay, you now. Yeah, this way. Okay, yeah, like that. Are you kidding me? What? Alright, I need to go through here quickly. Thank you. not a mic, but I'm not gonna do what I'm trying. God sakes, Spyro. Why do you have to land in a waterfall? I hate this level so much. I hate this flight jump. Hate it so much. What's the next train? Come on, don't choo-choo me. Yeah, this one might take a while to do. 4 minutes. Right. Okay, here's the second train. Why did I decided to go that way. I should have lightened her the other way. Okay, here we go. Here we go. I did not, basically, I don't know why Spyro just banged his head on thingy. I can do it, it's just gonna take a while. Oh, come on, I was so close! Thank you.
Oh my god!
I don't know what's the banging. The bang has been going on for like all fucking day. Oh, I missed the helicopter. If I like, think, I don't know. I can't do it. It's just taking a lot of patience, and yeah, just patience. Just bear with me. I will do it. It's gonna take a while. Cause I do have trouble with this one sometimes. Cause I always miss the helicopter. Like always, like by the target or something. Yeah, so... Alright, there we go. Okay, here we go. One. Two. That banging noise is getting on my nerves. It's been whatever my next door neighbor's doing. It's really irritating, and it's annoying, and it's putting me off my concentration. Cause I need a quiet sound. Like, you know, I need next door neighbor to be quiet, cause it's irritating me, and that's putting me off my concentration. Cause, you know, I need quiet noise. So, yeah. Yep. And there's the last one. Through here I go. Alright, here we go. Alright, so it's lights and... Oh yeah, animal. Oh, sake. Stupid Spyro. I flipping hit it the chest, but he some reason he didn't thing yet. No, I'm not exiting the level. Stop banging, you idiot! I mean, I'm gonna go next out, don't grab that fucking smack in its face. Yeah, sorry. Sorry guys, I'm just getting frustrated because the Necro neighbors annoy me. I don't know what it is, but it's like, it sounds, to me, it sounds like a metal. But yeah, the next old neighbor is just ignoring me. Because he's just banging constantly with it. Oh. So since the last one went this way, here we go. What?
What?
Oh, it's the chest thing. Oh, it is the chest. Why didn't it go the lost chest? I thought I had it. Oh. I thought I had it all, but I missed the checks. I thought I had them all, sorry. Quickly go in here. Quickly. Spyro, fly through the icy cake. Okay. Alright. I will do it. I just need quiet and to concentrate. That's only if the next door neighbor will give me it. And I don't know what the heck was Spyro doing then, he was just glitching out. Alright, fly straight, and then I lost chest. Alright, barriers is that one. Alright, yeah. Right. It's either going to be this way or the other way, I guess. Guys, back finally. Man, that took quite a while. Mainly because next door was basically putting me off. So yeah, sorry if I scared you. I don't mean it. It's just that I was just getting frustrated because next door neighbor was putting me off my game. And yeah, and finally I got it. And so yeah. Okay, finally, that is done. Now we can freaking leave this level. Yeah, that took freaking ever because next door neighbor was immediately banging whatever metal thing he had in his hand. Wow. It sounded like something metal to me. Alright, I'll see you guys on the next episode, the proper next episode, yeah. Because next episode is the boss episode.